I was gonna kill you for all that crap you wrote about me, but then I thought you might prefer an exciting career opportunity.
What do you mean?
You can be my sex slave.
Kill me.
I know. The body. Maybe I shouldn't hide it in a box. Maybe you imagine it worse than it is.
Maybe.
You couldn't imagine worse than this! My only chance at girls like you is shooting them up with cobra venom! And then it's iffy. But all that's gonna change now, thanks to modern medicine.
Oh my god.
What? I don't look good in tights.
The headless bodies, it was you.
He says he can get you what you want.
Lois?
Clark.
Shut up. Blow. Mess up, and she'll look like a goalie for a dart team.
Okay, Spencer, here's the deal. I'm Superman.
Clark?
What?
I am Superman.
No, he's not.
Lois, stop.
No, he's not.
Yes, I am.
I think you should know. This man is insane.
Lois.
So, where's the suit? No, don't tell me. You left it at home.
As a matter of fact,
I...
And get him out of here!
Keep your eye on the candelabra.
Clark!
Gee, am I impressed.
Is there a kryptonite here?
I have that feeling.
Well, Spencer, you figured me out. I'm not Superman.
He's not Superman.
A passing resemblance, maybe.
It's a thing he does at parties.
So, now, if you'll just let her go.
Enough! I don't know what's going on here, but something is. Pescado! Bring in the you-know-what!
Clark!
It is him. Doctor. Scrub for surgery.